you fuckers!
Haven't felt like this since Afghanistan.